Breaking news right now. In the last 20 minutes, the Knox County Beer Board permanently revoked the beer permit for El Tequila Bar and Grill. This after a 2.5-hour special hearing. The Hall's restaurant came under scrutiny after more than 50 calls for service since April of 2022. According to records, officers responded to a call about a large fight and gunshots in that parking lot. The owner of the bar in front of the commission today says the decision would negatively affect his business.